Right. Lucky I have a freaking Wally wrong. Ow.
That's beautiful. Hurts so good.
That's not gonna be awesome.
Ow! Got him.
Go, mini champ, go!
Okay. No.
Alright.
I don't think this game does as well a job as keeping the party together as previous Borderlands.
Yeah, where the fuck are you?
I don't know. It's
Whoa!
When you get separated in this, you lost.
There's a thing over there. Over here. Sniper.
Drones out. Let's get to murdering.
Jesus Christ, Kiel.
What?
We're gonna try to get to you, man. Just give us a moment. We gotta get down.
I'm watching you. I can see you. I also see you dying.
I will say, Borderlands 2 did a better job at keeping the group together.
Yeah, then.
This is more of a fault of this game than our playstyle.
Well, we were all trying to go after. Alright, we can go now. We just need to go back.
Yeah. Really, we should just start us with like the four-person vehicle, you know?
Yeah, sure.
You got that. Whoa! Nope.
Yeah, across the bridge would be nice, thank you.
Go this way. Something tells me we need a jump. Do you agree?
Yeah, I think so too.
Let me see if we can find a better place.
Away from me then. Thanks a lot.
You're welcome.
Huh. That would be the better place.
Nice driving.
We can demolition Derby times. Still hate that they keep binding the toning to...
Don't go in front of me, I'm looking around here. I fell through the map! Somehow.
My train!
I fell through the map! Okay, so I know that's how we fall through the map. And I spawned right over here. Alright, so what's the game wanting us to do here?
Okay, that didn't work. Take a look.
Okay, I think I know where I go.
Yeah, I see it. Yep, wait for me. It either needs less spawn more vehicles, or it should give us, given us a 4-person vehicle to start with.
Yeah, because this is annoying.
Maps are way too large not to have vehicles.
Hi, Scap Trap!
Where are you guys?
You have proven yourself worthy, and your initiation is nearly complete. I've updated your Echo with the location of, another entrance.
But there's a gate right here.
The thing is I was fiddling with the controls and got something stuck in them, so the door's not working right now. But you can still get through the side door. Just give them the password, R. I shall wait here, a noble yet dangerous robot, alone, mysterious, desperate to be loved.
I hate that they've put so many clap traps in the game.
Boy, you don't like having to clap?
No, I don't. No one does.
This is Claptrap's debut, come on. As a playable character.
Yeah.
So we go back here.
They also decided to pad the game with like 20 other Claptraps, so...
All that just to come back here.
And press a button.
Sacred
entrance and welcome to the
gang. Whee! What do we got here, Red? Oh no, you tell me.
That ain't no new recruit, that's for sure.
My thoughts exactly.
There's only one thing to do, yep.
Make him a cover.
Red.
Tear him to pieces.
Red's belly.
You're weird. Dug it, lads.
Oh, damn it.
Kelly's got a sign on.
I need some assistance.
Well, I'm trying to get to wherever the fuck you two are.
Come back to where that place was.
Examine the map.
You're right on the area. You can now go through it.
Nope, shit. That wasn't.
You gotta take the pad, dude. Don't need a jump. Take the pad, there's a jump pad there.
Help, Needle!
Maybe I should switch to sniper.
Gunzerker again.
Thank you for making us waste time.
Oh, I can't revive you. Shit.
Well, there's no one here to shoot.
Now I can't revive you.
Wow.
Go. You.
Buddy. It's... It's painful knowing you, Claptrap.
Aw, oh, you hurt Claptrap's feelings.
Alright. Clear. Any health? Bullets, whatever you need.
Low prices and no questions asked. We'll keep the safe people to travel.
No. Health.
Farewell, hey. Friend.
Alright. God damn it! I'm gonna buy that.
Time to get rolling.
Do you guys want to take a break?
We've been going in and
out. Feeling hypo.
We've been going for almost an hour and a half.
We have?
Yeah.
Oh. I actually feel like we haven't accomplished that much.
Yeah, I know. I'm like, it's been an hour and a half? Really?
Normally we'd get like, what?
Let's complete this quest first.
Five missions done?
Yeah, let's complete
let's
this
get
first.
Get this mission done first, right, and then we'll take a break.
Can't leave.
Oh, you're... Dragon, you're probably immune to my fire. Alright. But I bet you're not immune to explosions!
I'm pretty good!
First signal's gotta be me.
Ah, shit. Cold.
Oh, it's gonna fire again!
See the fire? Oh god, there it is.
That's one thing, but there are innocent people on Elpis, you asshole!
Yes, there are.
Okay, this chick's a nutbag. You gotta hurry. We gotta get to Helios and take back control of the Eye, but we can't do that until you find out where in Crisis Scar that signal originates and shut her down.
Quest over here.
Peapod. Alright, I gotta go take a look at this Peapod person. Peapod needs help finding a lost friend. Sure.
The best mate in the whole wide world's gone missing, and I could really use some help finding him. I think it was him, unless it was a her.
No, definitely him. Can't remember her name now. You should call her the Jolly Swagman. He was always such a happy bloke. Always had a smile and a song for everyone. Terrible singer he was. He was always going to walk about across the moon and usually came back raving about some crazy thing or other. Can't tell you where he was last seen. You could find her.
So they really seem to be going with the moon people Australians.
Yeah.
Like, that wasn't just one joke for that one character. They were just really going at it.
Please die, please die. This
guy's got a lot. See what you made me do!
Unnatural. Can't even watch him die that way.